seven people every day, and it's just like, it's annoying, you know? Like, exactly, am I right? Like, you know, I see this girl around like so many times. I mean, like, what's up? Do you even like go to class? Or do you just like wander around the halls and just like hang out and look for the hot MySpace parties, you know? Oh, what can I say? Do you have a MySpace? You know, am I right? Yeah, of course you do. You tried to add me like several weeks ago, and I denied you so many times. Seriously, no one to know, lady. But also, I have a question for the ladies here, too. I do have a question for the ladies. Have you guys ever tried to use the bathrooms here? Like, at the library? There's a urinal in there, and I'm kind of wondering, why is there a urinal? But I thought, like, wouldn't it be cool if, like, everyone just started pee-standing up, like, ladies, and just, like, it'd be cool just to, like, pee-standing up, you know? Just be another skill. And I thought, like, what if we gain like the guy's mentality, like, oh, I can pee longer than you can, or, oh, I can write my name in the snow. Oh, no, you can't. I can write my first and last name in the snow. And would we like take that, or would we like girl it up, you know, like fem it up and be like, oh my god, Tanya, I just wrote you a cute little note in the snow. It's in cursive, but I got it in my eyes and heart. It's sent it to smell it. It's the ice and the passion tea from Starbucks. It's delicious. It's like a
get that first one, man. Yeah, that's so good.